I recently made 2 about 30 more shapes to my shape bag. That's the new one. I have a new shape bag, and this is the one that I have. Hold up, I'm going to show it to you on the video. Anyways, there's another thing I wanted to do, which was fold the paper in half and actually bending. The issue was that I wasn't able to do it right. And that was why I scrapped the first one. And it's okay if the final shape bag was off. I'll still be putting shapes in. And it also needs to fold. The top must be foldable in case I need to close the bag.